It's hard to believe a river.
I think
that's it. All right, the best I've seen. You got numbers.
I'd like to see
more orange smoke. Means more supplies.
Hostiles trying to steal our shit.
Open fire!
There! Gladney, we've spotted one of the SAM sites.
Excellent. If you take those surface-to-air missiles off the board, we can get your helo support.
The Iraqis will lose aerial advantage in the region.
We'll keep an eye out.
Gunfire behind us. Over those dunes. Careful.
This is Lieutenant Colonel Bannon of Delta Force. Requesting immediate backup.
Tangos, take cover.
We're taking heavy fire at the helo.
I like saving the day.
Let's see how Bannon's holding up.
Soldier, where the hell? Doesn't matter. I need you to call an airstrike. Terminal's inside of the helo. Go!
This is Diesel 2-1, approaching your position. Hold out until I get there.
Airstrike's inbound. Stay alive till they get here. Armor's rolling in. Damn it. Try to pan us in.
Mike Foxtrot. Circle confirmed.
Mission was over till you showed up.
Thank you. From one Delta unit to another. Keep the SATCOM. Godspeed.
An airstrike. Pretty nice parting gift.
I might be Delta Force Rev after this.
Rocky's close by. Keep low. Tread carefully. Spotted an enemy camp in the dunes.
Another Pantheon encampment. Wouldn't mind paying them a visit.
I wouldn't take that shot. That's risky.
Don't pull that trigger.
Good find, Case. See what's inside.
Day two. Patient A, injection, tried to escape. We restrained him, but he's demanding to be with his brother. The doctor thinks we can bargain with him and his brother in exchange for his cooperation.
It was cruel, using a civilian's family as a bargaining ploy.
You think the brothers were civilians?
I'd guess political prisoners. Pantheon wouldn't use their own. Not for day one trials.
Papa to Khalid.
I won't take that shot.
That's all. Let's move.
The hell did I thought that was my team?
We've been compromised! Look, there's increased security at the scud site.
I see Gladney's scout. He's inside the fence at the top of the ridge.
Hey, Delta, I see you're close. I'm up the ridge and inside the fence with intel.
Damn it. I was trying to get around that shit. Can he?
They'll see him go
down.
So anywhere I come, there was basically people there. Okay. I was trying to climb up the other side. I'll see car I can use. Or I can just bomb the damn area. Basically. Right, come on. Guarding that song side real good. Hey, buddy.
Glad you made it, Delta. Let me show you what I'm seeing.
Come on. Okay. Where's that south side?
Thank you, Doctor.
Ooh, you're natural at this case. One more left.
They'll be looking for us. Move out.
Good to see a friendly.
Air support, that's a couple of fellas. Let's see if we can get some stuff. I definitely did come over here for some stuff. Because I could have bombed it. But I need to make sure that I get some armory, some weapons, and some stuff. Some stuff. That was all that was in the house? I thought there'd be more. Rocket launcher, I don't really need that anymore.
Iraqis in the area.
Tango spotted.
Patrol's down.
Nice work back there, guys.
Slow down.
Village ahead. Probably occupied.
Pantheon's been busy. They've got a whole other setup out here.
Looks like they've been calling in some friends.
The plans are falling apart. Someone was bound to complain. Busy. They've got a whole other setup out here.
What's that dope?
Takes care of that.
Don't pull that trigger.
I wouldn't take that shot.
Mortar strike available. Mortar on the way.
I wouldn't take that shot.
Another cash. Nice work.
Day three. We moved the brothers to the same lab. They're restrained, but cooperative. A patient B, inhalation, is easier to work with. We upped his dosage and then noticed a violent...
So they moved the brothers together, and then what?
Maybe whatever they were injecting or breathing into their system started working.
I'm glad any scouts been out here long.
Good enough to work before helping us take the palace.
Been doing this a long time.
Since dust was invented.
Boys. Too kind. Too kind.
Get
in the car, let's go.
I can't imagine there's a happy ending.
Only one way to find out. These scuds are superior than the ones used in Iran.
The Iraqis call them Al Hussein missiles. Much longer range.
Army's rolling in Patriot batteries to intercept them. Haven't gotten much testing, though.
Precisely why we need to stop them from launching in the first place.
Case, sorry to say it, but driving is not your thing. Damn, I'm getting sick of these guys.
The locals look like amateurs by comparison.
There's one more encampment left.
God, of course they won't let you back. Shot more time than I can count. Okay, the last one's over there.
Look, more supplies ahead.
Hit the road. Orange smoke out there, Case.
That looks like a checkpoint.
Yes, cutting off the SAS supply route.
A Pantheon camp. Wouldn't want them to be too comfortable out here.
Good. Might alert someone. I wouldn't take that shot. That's risky.
In the same lab, and they're restrained but cooperative. But patient B, inhalation, is easier to work with, and we upped his dosage and dosed the violet. Doctor, get the doctor!
So they moved the brothers together, and then what?
Maybe whatever they were injecting or breathing into their system started working.
Park, you've worked with Gladney?
A hand. Impressive work, everyone. Gladney, we've wiped out all the enemy encampments.
Oh, I could kiss you, Park.
That was unexpected.
Supply drop.
They're taking our supplies.
That'll blow your cover.
That's done.
Take him out!
That's the last SAM site up ahead.
Let's wrap this up tidily, shall we? Moving!
What happened here?
SAS shelled a tank battalion 2 nights ago. This is what's left.
Still burning.
Had a fun morning.
Take him out.
In nom yu hajimun.
Tajud akhira.
Saqada haduna. Ara
haduna. Target spotted. Controls down.
Sniper, find cover.
Great work. Now get back to the layer. Reports say they may be sending a force our way. Find me when you get here. Meet me at the layup.
Gladney's waiting at the layup.
Hostile to your right.
Check it out. Palm trees.
The date farm. It has our last scud launcher.
Spotted some targets.
Like a pro.
One of Gladney's scouts.
Delta, welcome to the Oasis. I'm up the ridge in the trees if you want to meet.
Delta in the flesh. Come on, I can show you what we're dealing with.
See more security here too!
Don't pull that trigger.
I wouldn't take that shot. That's risky.
Let's move.
Clear!
Nothing here.
Thank you.
Approaching the layout.
There you are. I got something for you. Nice work on those SAM sites. We've pulled the tiger's tail now. Got the helo ready to go. Call it in when ready.
We got incoming. Iraqi forces converging on our position.
Time to put your helicopters to attack.
Call it in. Make short work of the buggers.
Call it in, Kate. Chainsaw 3-2 approaching.
Finally, take care of those scuds. Impressive. Now that's out of the way. If you're ready to move on that palace, I'll notify my men. We go in now, we go in with what we have. Sure. I'll give the word.
Sticking around for tea.
Probably dreadful anyway.
We're looking for a bunker. Our best guess is that we can access it on the far side of the grounds.
We'll see you through. After that, it's up to Talon One to lift us all out in one piece.
That's my preference.
So let's get to it then. We're nearly there.
Back to base.
case.
Make you work for it, don't they?
Careful.
Good God.
SADDAM'S hoarding millions down here.
Hell, this gold toilet's worth that much.
We trade it all for a WMD.
Chancel 3-2, ready to engage.
Clear.
What the hell happened in here?
Biohazard cabinet. Must be the demonstration allow I mentioned.
How about that hard case there? Check it out. What do we got?
The cradle.
Pantheon has a goddamn biological weapon. And they put this in SADDAM'S hands too?
A sample of it. Based on what I'm seeing in here.
What'd you find?
A disc. Notes, all in Russian. Project's headed by Matvey Gusev.
Sounds like you know him.
I recognize the name. Gusev was a scientist in the Soviet Union's biological weapons program, Bioparparat. Intelligence had him fleeing Russia last year. Then he vanished.
Gusev gave the Pantheon a Soviet bioweapon?
No. According to this, the cradle came from somewhere else. A research facility I'm familiar with. It's American.
America.
All right, visiting time's over, you three. We need your help up here.
Get what you wanted?
Shut it down. We got what we needed.
We need to clear a pickup zone. Let's get to the palace rooftop.
Thank you.
Sniper's down.
Talon 1, airspace is clear. Get over here.
Pantheon has a biological weapon. The papers we found in that bunker, they had a name attached. Matt Vigusin, a Soviet weapons scientist. We think he's still in Iraq, somewhere. Adler's volunteered to stay behind and track his ass down. I'll have Felix examine the disc we found while the rest of us investigate the origin of the cradle. If Adler's right, this thing may have come from a research facility on U.S. soil. A Soviet scientist and an American bioweapon. What the hell are we getting into?
You've asked Harrow about this supposed research facility.
She's not picking up. Told her to look into Livingstone.
You think something's happened to her?
If it has, it's my fault.
The weight of the world on your shoulders. We know the risks.
Yeah, well, this isn't exactly what I imagined.
Because it's not just about you.
How'd you feel about coming with me in case stateside?
I'd consider it.
Felix still in the kitchen.
Don't complain. We ate well while you were off wandering the desert.
He should be decrypting the disc Adler found. We need whatever's on it. Hey, Chef, you cracked that disc yet?
Patience, please. Cryptography is like preparing pufferfish. Rush through it and risk losing everything.
Okay.
Is he planning to serve us pufferfish?
You said no complaining.
I did, didn't I?